This is your belt kick. Keep your feet shoulder width apart. You're going to squat down, kicking up with one foot, then alternate to the next. Make sure you keep your bottom back, weights on the heels, bringing knee up first and then kicking out.